my fellow Americans, last night when I spoke with you about the fall of Rome, I knew